Welcome to your new America, friends, and I'm your new Norman Rockwell, painting pictures of grown adults sitting in the front seats of 89 Chevy Corsicas, crushing up prescription pills and snorting them through pink tampon applicators. I'm a product of your rural slums. I'm the son of factory workers, armed with an education given to me by high school sports coaches, child molester priests, and the internet. Yeah, it's taken me much too long to realize this world was laughing at me and not with me. Well, I'm trying to be a better human being and I'm trying to lead with empathy. My judgments are just me projecting my own insecurities, and that's childish, and my childhood sucked, so I have no reason to want to revisit it. Well, I'm insecure about the way I look, and I wish that I could lose some weight. I think my face is too round, and I am much too willing to cut people I genuinely care about completely out of my life. Well, I'm happy to be alive at the moment and trying to not take people and things for granted. 'Cause we're all beautiful and brilliant and completely unable to communicate. So welcome to your new America, friends, and I'm your new Norman Rockwell, painting pictures of all of us, hoping to bring us together through our similarities rather than divide us through our differences. I'm a product of your rural slums, and yes, it's taken me much too long to realize this world was laughing at me and not with me, but I'm trying to be better, and I'd love to have you on my side.